Hey guys, this is going to be recorded. All right, wasn't happy when I looked at the playback, so many good rolls, and I was either taking too much money on the table or something like that, so gonna try something else. Five, 600, 7, 8, 9, 950, 1,000. The idea up to now was simple. The idea was we start with 320 across, five box hits, and then we go half of what's there. That's the idea. Why not take just 360 off and see how that works? Or 320 off. That is it. All right, not working on the come out. Two, one, three. We lose. That's out. Six to eight. Point. Dice out. Okay, 617. All right. Now we have to take this into account. How much was the layout? 320, 335. 1, 2, 3. 25. 10 buck. Three, 2, 3, 6. That's out. Six, 10. That's a point. That's out. 3, 2, 3, 6. First hit, 75 for 5. 3-9. Second hit. So that goes up to 300. Hit number 2. Hit number 3. Marking this so that pays 70, 20. Let's take these 2 off. Dice out. Aces. Three, 2, 3, 6. Dice out. Six. So that's hit number 4. 70. So it should come through at some point. Right, so that pays 70. Or 75. It's 200. Here, 1, 250. $350, $370. Plus another 20 that we took off. We're okay. So it kind of worked out all right. We took our money off the table. A very little sort of 5 was this one. Alright, so we continue 3-2, 3-6. Nice out. For 7. So Not that good, not that bad. We owe 320, there we go, and 15. Okay. Three, two, three, six. Dice out. Eight. That's the point. Nice out. Five, one, six. Hit number one. That's 70. Two through six, dice out. This is a double pitch, I think. Dice out. 3, 6, 9, no. Number two, 77, so I'll take 75. And two. This down. That's out. Another good grip. That's out. Two, four. Both axes, four. Hit number three. Pays 100 for two. We have those two. Dice out. 3, 2, 3, 6. Five, four, nine. Second hit on the nine. 175 goes to 300. It's a fifth hit, 77, 75 and two. And we're going to stay up one more because, well, we didn't make any money or something like that, so dice out. Let's see. Heartache. That was a point. So that pays 70, 85. This is 125. Let's change this to 150, mark it, and we're going to stay up. Not working with come out, place out. Seven. Oops. That was good. Collect 15. Dice out. Seven. Double pitch. It's my fault. I marked that seven, yes. Working. Sixty-nine. Okay. So we're on the nine. We worked. 300 pays 420. Let's see where we are. This one is easy. 150 goes to what? 90, I guess. All right, let's do this. Bring it back. 1, 2, 3. This one goes to 60. This one goes here. This one goes to 75. I'll take this off to 250. $750, $760 off the table. All right.
two, three, six. Dice out.
Three, one, four.
That's number one, 150. Three of these is $3. We have two, so get these, get two back. Number one. That's up. Six to eight. Eight. He's hit number two. 90 pays 105. Takes these two. 180.
That XR is 8, it's nothing special, but you know, it's good to be able to test in good and bad rolls as well. What did you leave on the table? 400, 5, 6, 7, 8, 25, 8, 30. Where are we with our bankroll? 1,100, let's say 1,200. Dice out, not working. Six, four, ten. All right. Six. 70. So 50 pays 100 for $2, and 15 here. So what did we hit? We hit the 9, the 6, and the 10. Six. All right, 120 pays 140 or 150 for actually 140, 155, so we get 155 here. All we need is change this into that 150, 270. So that's hit number 4. That's not working. Aces. It's 15. Working. Nice out. So that's hit number 5. 125 takes all this to 300. I have 5 hits. All right. Out working. Aces again.
myself.
Why? Because I wanted the sixth hit.
So wouldn't I have taken off the table 125 here, 150 here? Basically, I would have just broken even, so. Yeah. See how much was left on the table. $200, $600, $850, $900. Cross.
SR 8.8, so it's not that bad. But it's telling me I have to take things off at 4 throws, not 6. It's pushing me a bit, but anyway, dice out. 2, 3, 6, dice out. Five, two, seven on the count. Five, 25. Let's go 30, 80s. All right, leave it up as it is. 300, 400. We have 345 and 30, 375, so we need 25 back. And everything is set up, right? Yep. All right. 3, 2, 3, 6. Not working on the count. Nice out. Four, six, ten. Let's mark the 10.
but I'm going to rhythm roll this one. Four, five, six, five. Nice out. Five, six, yo. Six.
Number one.
Pace 70. 120. Three, two, three, six. Nice out.
Two on three.
You marked the three. Yeah. Two, three. One, three. Going to the 4-2-4-1.
Out. 4-3-7 double pitch. So we run out of money slowly. Yeah.
Now 125, so 110 inside basically. Let's break this down. Let's leave it here. 15, 110. That's that.
We're gonna do a progression now based on the 110 inside.
It's gonna be 10 hits though. 3-2.
Seven, 15,
goes to the ATS, dice out.
Six, six, 12, lose this, I don't have money,
so I don't know, 110, let's go, $15 in the red. Two, three, six, dice out.
1-2-3. Another 15 in the red.
Going hard ways. 3-6, 3-6. Dice out.
6, that's the point.
All right, 2-4, 2-4.
Nice out.
Hard 8. Base 35.
Put an extra 5 on those other 2. Pay 70. Pay 35 plus 10, which is 14, 49 or 50 for one. Six. That's the point. Pace 35 and 15, 50. So yep, makes sense. One four. How many hits was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dice out. Four and five. Four. That's out. Five, one, six. So this one has 35 goes to 105, basically 105. And now let's break everything down. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So let's go 5-1, 5-1.
6.
How does it drift? 180 pace, 210. Pace 105 and 15, 120, 120.
Where are we at? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Let's see what we have. 3, 4, 5, 5, 50, 6. 1, 3, 1, 3. Out. Four, six, ten. That's the point. 4, 6, 4, 6. Nice out. 415. 200 and 55.
That's the small. 5 pays me 150. 10. 120 is 140, 150 for 10, 700, 8, 9,
1,100, and blah blah blah.
We've got that one.
How many is that? 30 paid cups.
So we did a comeback basically, but now we're at square one. 4-1-4-1.
Dice out.
Three-one-four. We need a nine.
I'm going to have the sixes where I can see them. Go 6-5, 6-5. Nice out.
Box cards 12. On the right track.
Six, five, six, five. Dice out.
Five, four, nine. So we need the yoke.
Five, four, four, five.
Dice out.
Heart 10. One axis hit.
4-15.
Dice out.
Two, four, six. That's the point.
Two, one, two, one.
Four, two, two, four.
Dice out.
Five, two, seven. That's a come out, right?
Yeah.
Destroys the ATS, which had two on it.
Pays me one more. Not going back on that. 3-2-3-6 and working. Dice out. 5. One two.
Nice out.
4-3-7 from the sides. And that's that. We're at 73 rolls. SOR 10.4 finally went up on a good roll. Did we hold our ground? That's the question. $800, $900, $1,000 without getting a marker, 150, 200, and 11. That's what we make, 211. All right. Okay, that was a long one. 1 hour recording. So it still works out, even at a lower level, I was able to stay up, do a good roll, and come back. I think the last roll was very, very long. I used the ATS as well, and made up for whatever, 150 on the small. That was nice. So yeah, it was very long though. Anyway, on that note, this is George from CY, signing out. Oops, stop that.